Recording video on Pizza Tower because I don't feel like playing any other game right now. Because Pizza Tower is really cute. Today in this video, I will be peeing again. I'm trying to fucking pee. A level. John Gooder. You can see I have an S-ring because I've been trying to get the damn 99 combo. I'm just getting the secrets along the way. Yeah. I can mainly do it if I just, you know, don't get all the damn enemies. Don't. Just get into like a 91 combo for that much attacks and just like one fucking fork and I can just fork me up. No. I almost lost my damn combo! That would have been very, very bad. Get a death port, can I be quick? Banana damn fuel? Get Jerome. Fuck these bookmates. Get the last to pop in. And let's go. Fuck you, John. Let's go, boys. I'm not doing this, it's like I'm trying to do one thing. I don't need to do that. All I did is just need to fucking just run past you guys. And just keep up my combo and get a new lap 2 and get the last super and cool. That'll be good. If I do this first try, I'm gonna be really happy. And I'm gonna record myself trying to get the other two chef passes. As I suspected, fuck me. Should not have said anything. Should have not have said shit, bro. Make fur. Oh, you're not gonna have to win another 77 buzz. Do 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 I did not want to lose my damn combo. Fuck these fucking knights. My fucking shoulders are hitting. I get off. Woo! Bonk. A bit of taunting. Yeah, I fucked it up. I just do the thing I literally just did, but fucking jumped the fuck up. So fucking much, god damn it.
3 minutes later.
Fuck! Fuck myself, dude. I'm gonna get copper pizza, I already know it. No! Fucking wrong input! Oh!
Time to try again.
Fuck me, dude. One more attempt and I'm taking a break. Okay, I'm taking a break. End the recording, part one. Part two. Something's ready with it, huh? You know what? Say, don't you dare fuck me over again. Come on, please, 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 please. I was about to say, no. God, I'm so used to getting down and holding it down. This damn lag's fucking up my mojo. What if the lag helped me fucking win? What if? I don't think that'll happen though. Bucks. I'm super tiny, that guy. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. I don't give a damn. That's because you're more. What a I'm gonna fucking fail this P-Bank another 70,000 times, bro. Oh, you know I lost. Why did I go for the damn Falknet? Why? Because I'm trying to get a damn shift tax as well, that's why. Because fuck me, that's why. Fucking... sped up. What the shit? What the fuck? It feels so sped up. What the fuck? I'm not even getting it. I'm not even doing this. I fucking jumped over the motherfucking pizza. Alright, now it's back to being slow, goddammit. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop this proportion, cause fuck me. I'll come back tomorrow, cause fuck this ranking. I suck at the game, whenever I have to keep a combo. See you guys in the next part. Part 2 ends here. I'm sorry.
So, this is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I hope you guys don't mind me, you know, not adding an outro to the other 2 points by themselves. I don't feel like we adding the 1 point and exploiting them again, because as you can see, I've already exploited them right here. Because I edited this point, this whole thing, then I edited those two things separately, and now I'm adding on this end bit because I wanted to export this last, because I wanted to add a bit more like little touches. I'm really tired. Because this was 5 recordings throughout multiple different days. I recorded the first 2 points with that had audio in them back at my house, where I live usually. And then I had to, because I recorded a lot of my content on that, because I was stuck in the couch, my aunt was with us, chilling with us before we came to her house. So I was just on that couch, I recorded a bunch of the stuff. I think from, it was mostly just World 4, the last world, and me first 2 points of P-ranking. So, yeah. I hope you guys liked those videos. Really? Just, it really don't matter. Also, if you saw that in the P-ranking, but I muted the video, okay, because those 3 videos were recorded here at my aunt's house, where my family was all like doing their own things, so recording at 3 in the day, instead of at night, like I'm recording this part, just like, you know, it's 2 in the fucking morning. So I just kept my mic muted so you didn't have to hear my brother raging at Mortal Kombat. So yeah, that's why those 3 pods not have audio in them. I was really happy once I finally got this P-Rank, because as you can see, there was one attempt where I was so close. I skipped to the side, I skipped back in, because half of the attempts were me just trying to get a P-Rank, and the other half was me doing it while trying to get the maximum combo. The actual footage of me getting the actual P-Rank was an amazing miracle. Because as you can see, where I super taunted that one Fortnite at the end, as you can see, a lot of my attempts, I got fucked over at that one Fortnite. Because whenever you try to run, you don't get full speed yet, then I just get ran into him. I hate that one Fortnite. So, it's pretty much me adding on my own separate outro into this part. Since, you know, that took me over almost 2 hours. It was 1 hour and 51 minutes of total footage. Don't mind that. That's just, that was a random video I was watching of a guy doing a lap 4. Because I was adjusting my headphone and it autoplayed it when I touched it. And it would, I don't know, I got new headphones. Well, earbuds, because that's how it happened. So, I hope you guys enjoyed me P-ranking. Pillajon, I plan on P-ranking all the other levels, except that I'm gonna hold back until I get back home, so I can actually use my voice. So I might just go through my old footage of me like a while ago and edit some of that as videos. So yeah, that's what I might do. I am gonna do that because I have footage of me playing a certain mod, as you can see right there. Since I was hinting at my first P-Rank was in that mod, because I recorded it, yeah, but I had to use my voice. I was going it during the day as well, so it has my brother in the background, because I really didn't give a fuck. So I've been rambling on for like 5 minutes now. I'm just gonna quickly end this video now. I hope you guys liked it. If you liked it, if you want to, you can like, subscribe, leave on the notification bell, comment, and share the video if you want to. I really don't care. That's all I have to say for now. See you guys next time. Bye bye.